Tonight, we will be celebrating our first place winners. First of all, from Table Rock Middle School, and she actually has a conflict tonight, but we do want to recognize her and her name, is Ansley Kramer in the category of poetry. In the category of prose, from Liberty Middle, is Lucy Hirsch, if she will join us on the stage, please. In the category of original oratory, from Eastburg Middle School, Abigail Gladden. In the category of recited oratory, from Liberty Middle, Coley Berry. And in the category of duo, from Heritage Middle School, Madeline Brown and Madeline Hudson.
Each one of these were also first place at their school. They came together and then they competed against 13 others from the other elementary schools. In original composition, representing George Hillebrand Elementary, first place in notable speeches, representing Salem Elementary, Luke Lohman. First place in the category of prose, representing George Hillebrand Elementary, Maggie Mace. We're going to have to look into things because this is George Hillebrand, third. Representing the poetry category from George.